You don't start things and not finish them. You don't quit. There's nothing that comes out of quitting besides knowing that you didn't finish. We finish everything. You start it, finish it. If you're going to do it to try and be the best. Not be better than other people. Be the best for you. Give me 100% all the time. You don't quit. There's other people that invest the time and energy into you. You don't just quit on people. But I don't want to do it. Finish the season. Mom, I want to swim. Then you're going to finish swimming. Didn't matter what I did. I was never allowed to quit. So now in anything I do, when I pick it up and say I'm going to start it, I got to finish it. It all don't work. It all ain't the best. It all ain't knocked out the park. But I walk away saying I finished it. I did it. I did it. You know you have it. You take a moment, make it magic. Yeah, the way you move is so dramatic. I think I might make you a habit. Leaving everybody broken hearted. God, it's a sound that's so hot. The way you slide across the floor, I think you know that I'm only gonna beg for more. Every step you take, everyone, hallelujah, sing hallelujah. Whoa, because when you go low and I get high, when you move that slow, it lights my fire.
Senior protege finalists. That piece was choreographed by Tassandra Chavez. Such an amazing piece, and assisted by Maddie Martineau and Matthew Kubitz. How you doing, Anaheim? Wow, what an amazing weekend. Thank you so much for joining us here. It's been awesome. Thank you for all the love and the support. It's been quite amazing. We can't do this without, of course, the help of so many people here. So I just want to thank our crew. We've got our, oh my goodness, our reg desk. There's so many people. We've got our lighting, everybody involved. We want to thank them. Especially want to thank you guys, our studio owners, teachers, parents, and of course, our amazing dancers. So thank you. And I have to say, we couldn't do this without one of, I think, most amazing faculties and people. Not only are they awesome teachers and have so much to give, they're just beautiful humans. So it makes my job a little easier. So I would love to bring them back on stage. If we can have, please welcome Brian Friedman, Chaz Buzan, Courtney Schwartz, Kelsey McAllen, Mandy Corpinen, Martin Harvey, Paul Carmeron, Tonya Favia, to Sandra Chavez, and Trisha Miranda. So happy to call them my family. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to hand out our Choice Artist Award. And what that is each faculty member throughout the weekend has chosen someone in any room, any level, that they feel that they want to give this to. It's a special award where they can come back and try again. It could be something that they, you know, maybe didn't make it all the way to a finalist as a protege, or maybe just somebody that just shined and just felt like it was something that they wanted to give. So I'm going to start out with Mr. Brian, and they're going to let you know exactly.
Hello, everybody. Can we hear it one more time for Tina? Thank you. So my choice artist comes from the junior ballroom, and this dancer caught my eye because of many reasons. The main thing for me was this sort of maturity in their movement that they had the entire time they were in class, in my class, in the audition. They are like a 40-year-old person trapped in a child's body. So this 40-year-old person that's trapped inside this child's body, I want them to come back and take my class, and I cannot wait to see them again. Their name is George Greck from Evolve Dance Company. Where's George? Is George gone? George left? That's my luck. Well, George, you're incredible. We've got this waiting for you.
Hello. Such a good weekend with all of you dancing. I had a blast. How about you guys? You guys have a good time? Yeah? Okay. So this dancer, I actually had the pleasure of watching them do their solo, and that was the first time I saw the dancer, even before classes on Friday. And then translating watching this dancer in class was so eye-opening to see a dancer just like push through so many things and try so hard. And I just want this dancer to know that I saw you, and I really hope that you come back and dance with us again. It's Michael Donald Reedy from The Colony. Is Michael here? I hope so. There he is. Yeah! Take the center. Take the center. Oh, not. He's coming. Almost. And let's give it up one more time for Michael.
Anaheim. My choice artist comes from the mini room. We had a really fun class today, and I watched this dancer work really, really hard when we were learning the combo, and it translated into when she was performing, and I think she's just a star. And this goes to Blythe from the Industry Dance Academy. Blythe. Congratulations.
Okay, so for my choice award, this dancer I actually did not notice in the beginning of my class because they were hiding a little bit. And after we went through and did groups, I made an announcement that if you feel really good with the choreography, don't hide in the back, because if I don't call your number, there's a chance I might have literally just not seen you in class. And after I announced that, this dancer did come forward, and I saw that they were not only killing the footwork, they were doing an amazing job with the choreography, but they were having so much fun, and I love that they actually took that opportunity to shine in class. So my award is going to London Steele from Evoke Dance Movement. Is London here? Yay! Oh, yes. Just to let you guys know, if we call your name, come on up the center so you can go through the runway. Have your moment. Yay, congratulations. Nice one.
Hey, Anaheim. You guys.
This weekend was bonkers. There is so much talent here. It's insane. Yeah, give yourself a round of applause. Awesome. So my choice artist comes from the mini room. And I met this little tiny tot in Friday night classes, then saw this dancer again in Lyrical and in Jazz. So we spent some quality time together. And not only was this dancer working so hard, but also so kind and so personable. Wasn't shy about showing me all of her bows and giving me hugs, and love that. So I'm so excited to see this little mini come back again and again and again. My choice artist is Azalea Lopez. She goes by Azzy from Visionary Dancer. Come on.
Okay, Anaheim. Well done. Great weekend. Hi. I'd just like to say thank you to all the parents and teachers. Your kids are amazing, and you should be applauded. Yeah, go on. Applaud louder for your parents. Okay, good. All right. Okay, good. That's enough. They don't need any more applause than that. It's good. They got enough. Okay, I have a choice artist, and this choice artist comes from the mini room. Oh, that usually gets a bigger reaction. Okay, good. Thanks, parents. Thanks for the mini room reaction. Okay, so you stood in the corner in the back of the room, and we had a little moment, a little connection, and you held your head up high and stood there like the Queen of Anaheim. And yeah, and you need to do that all the time. All the time, hold yourself like that. Come back and dance with us again. You're wonderful, and you need to know that. So from Zoetic Movement, Casey Gross. Come this way, Casey, come this way, down the middle. Go on, take your applause, Casey. Go on, you can applaud louder.
That was amazing. What's up, Anaheim? Just wanted to say thank you for having me as a guest. I had a blast. I hope you guys did too. You guys are amazing. So my choice artist, was also from the mini room. And this person just had the best work ethic. Like, you know, whenever you could just see someone and they really, really are enjoying dance and they're just working so hard and they're so determined to like get the routine, that was this person. And they did one of the things that I love, one of my favorite things. You guys want to know what it is? They started dancing before the combo started in a group. So when the music came on, they were already performing. They weren't waiting for the combo to start, which a lot of people in class were not doing, and I had to call it out. And after that, everyone else started to do that. But I just wanted to say this person is a superstar, and I want them to preserve that energy, that quality. And the person is Oliver McCallum from the Rock Center of Dance. Is Oliver here? All right, Oliver, you're amazing. Pick this up later.
Oliver's really, really amazing, so it's sad he's not here, but okay. Hello, Anaheim. Everyone keeps saying that to you, but hi. I had incredible classes all weekend. I think that if I could give a scholarship to all of you to come back to any city, I would. I wish we could so badly, because I wish we could just travel all of you guys with us to every place we stop. But you guys totally can if you want, you know what I mean? Anyway. This one goes to, okay, again, mini room. So this girl's arguably little too young to be in the mini room, but she was there, which I respect because she's allowed, yes. However, not only was she there, but she was like dead center and constantly, she has these like ridiculously big eyes and they just stood up at me the whole time. And whenever I looked down, she just gave me so much life all the time, and it was so good. And I will say, I hope she comes to Radix for the rest of her life until she is absolutely into the senior room, and I will try to give this to her every time I can. And this goes to Snow Griffiths by, she didn't say, Studio X. She's not here. Snow? Snow is coming to me? Okay.
All right. Hello, everyone. My choice artist comes from the senior room. This dancer really touched my heart. Their quality of movement was so authentic and smooth and dynamic. And this dancer is going to have a legendary career if they want it. And I hope to see you at many, many more Radixes. This dancer's name is Roman Romero from Revolution Dance Center. Are you here, please? No? Okay, we'll get this to you.
Me again. Hi. Y'all are like, can you just leave, lady? Okay, so I'm very particular with who I bring up on my stage to dance with my assistants, and I almost never, ever, ever, ever do it. My choice artist comes from the teen room. This is probably one of the illest movers I've ever seen. And I don't know, you're just absolutely epic. I need to see you come back. I need to see you train again. You'll probably end up one of my assistants one day if you really, really want to be. You are absolutely epic. And your name is June Hurley from Avanti Dance Company.
All right. Hi, you guys. I'm back. All right. So my choice artist comes from the junior room. Yay, juniors. So this is my first class this weekend. And this dancer, right from the start, I usually play my music for the dancers just so they can get a feel of what we're dancing to. Musicality is big for me. And as soon as I turned this song on, they just started moving. And it was amazing because I was just showing them the music. So just the love and the passion for dance and movement and music just made my heart melt. So I want this dancer to come back and dance with us again. And it's Audrey Hammond from Ohana Dance. Are you here? Audrey Hammond, please be here. Is she here? Are you here? Not here? Oh, coming? Coming? Running, coming. Oh, no, no. I could not assist you, Trisha. I don't think that would work too well. Okay, well, I don't think she's here. So we're going to take a picture with our choice artists. Can you please give it up for all these choice artists? Winners. All right, let's get together. Thank you so much, you guys. All right, could we have a pro assistant and assistants? We're gonna take a photo with the faculty. Pro assistants, Amari. All right, our faculty photo. Yeah. All right, we'll be right back with some special performances. Thanks, you guys. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you can please welcome our 2022 mini soloist from Project 21, Isabella Kuznetsova.
Wake up. I've been watching you. Come closer. 28 days. 6 hours. 42 minutes. 12 seconds. That is when the world will end.
Let's hear for Isabella. Beautiful. Next up, we have from Summit Dance Shop, our 2022 Junior National Protege winner, Miss Aaliyah Dixon.
Oh, she may be weary. Young girls, they do get weary. Worry. Same old shaggy dress. When she gets weary, try a little tenderness. You know she's waiting, just anticipating. Try a
Let's hear it for Aaliyah. Beautiful. All right, up next we have from the Rock Center for Dance, our 2022 Senior National Protégé winner. Please welcome Easton Magler Adidi. Beautiful. Let's hear it again for Easton. Amazing. At this time, if we can please have all of our protégé finalists work themselves back to backstage, please. Get started for our announcements. All right, while the dancers are getting themselves backstage, just want to explain a little bit what these protégé scholarships are for. So, these dancers were selected. Lower that just a little bit for me. Beautiful. Thank you so much. So, these dancers pretty much, they throughout their weekend, they had an audition, our protégé audition. So, they were selected during that time. So, our runners-up receive a $150 scholarship to Dancerpalooza 2023. Workshop scholarship to our 2023 Radix Nationals in Las Vegas, and eligibility to compete in the 2023 Protégé competition at Radix Nationals. Our winners receive a $300 scholarship to Dancerpalooza 2023, a Radix Tour scholarship to be used at any Radix Regional until May 2024, a workshop scholarship to our 2023 Radix Nationals in Las Vegas, and eligibility to compete in the 2023 Potager competition at Radix Nationals. So let's bring them up on stage. Come on up, dancers. Come with me, please. Where are you at? There they are. All right, come on up. All right, as they're all coming up, we got some juniors coming up too. We're gonna start with our mini protege runners up. Here we go. From Elements Dance Space, number 160, Madeline. From Studio X, number 81, Brielle. From Avante Dance Company, number 21, Capri. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 166, Michaela. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 167, Eva. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, number 169, Aurora. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 89, Katie. From Inspire Dance Complex, number 94, Scarlett. From Dance Precisions, number 95, Harper. From Pave School of the Arts, number 30, Sophia. From Dance Dynamics, number 96, Violet. From the Rock Center for Dance, number 101, Alessio. From Inspire Dance Complex, number 102, Amina. From Studio X, number 189, Emma. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 105, Layton. From Motion State Studios, number 192, Harley. From Mather Dance Company, number 193, Ava. From Mather Dance Company, number 196, Sky. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 197, Sophia. From Studio X, number 107, Aubrey. From Dance Precisions, number 199, Brooklyn. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 202, Stella. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 47, Peyton. You guys can come up front here so we can see you. Yeah, come right up. I'm gonna move over because we got lots of yes peoples. There we go. All right. Number 47, Peyton, there you are. Beautiful. All right, still going on our runners up in our mini category here. Number from K2 Studios, number 210, Leilani. From Pave School of the Arts, number 211, Tiana. From Danceology, number 52, Soleil. From Danceology LA, number 122, California. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, number 56, Bailey. From Elements Dance Space, number 218, Talia. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 124, Ava. From Studio X, number 125, Bella. From the Rock Center for Dance, number 222, Soleil. From Artistic Dance Academy, number 223, Madison. From Project 21, number 225, Madeline. From Dance Loba Dance Academy, number 132, Charlotte. From Studio X, number 138, Akshara. From Studio X, number 139, Myla. From Dance Dynamics, number 141, Brinley. From Avante Dance Company, number 240, Paisley. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 142, Victoria. From Dance Loba Dance Academy, number 242, from Dance Precisions, number 151, Kennedy. And from Studio X, number 154, Carter. Can you please give it up for all our runners-up and our mini protégés? Now we will announce our protégé winners in our mini age division. We have from the Rock Center for Dance, number 85, Melina. From the Crew, number 175, Starbell. From Studio 702 Dance, we have number 177, Jillian. From Danceology, number 204, Elanane. From Danceology, number 204, nope. From To The Point Dance Center, number 129, Caitlin. From Pave School of the Arts, number 231, Addison. From Danceplex, number 133, Lucia. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 64, Dylan. From Pave School of the Arts, number 243, Everly. From Club Dance Studio, number 244, Ellery Day. From Club Dance Studio, number 262, Sylvie Wynn. And from Summit Dance Shop, number 245, Tova. Let's hear it for all our mini runners and winners. Congratulations, minis. All right, if you guys want to exit this way, off this direction, beautiful. Thank you, thank you. All right, my juniors, take a step ahead. Awesome, congratulations, minis. All right, we're gonna get started with our junior protege runners up. Here we go. From Studio X, number 311, Alaya. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 431, Evangeline. From Project 21, 314, Peyton. From Brentwood Academy of Dance, number 438, Isabella. From Project 21, number 439, Tatum. From Pave School of the Arts, number 441, Quinn. From the Hype Dance Complex, number 321, Dharma. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 445, Annie. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 464, Claire. From Studio X, number 475, Madison. From Pave School of the Arts, number 346, Wavy. From Danceology, number 479, Zoe. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 559, Malia. From N10 Dance Studios, number 351, Annie. From the Academy, number 352, Francesca. From Danceology, number 484, Keelan. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 485, River. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, number 487, Jalen. From Pave School of the Arts, number 361, Chloe. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 363, Esme. From Mather Dance Company, number 367, Sarai. From Mather Dance Company, number 370, Audrey. From the Difference Dance Company, number 501, Avery. From Avante Dance Company, number 505, Mia. From Pave School of the Arts, number 378, Joa. From Room 1, number 508, Vi. From The Colony, number 510, Spencer. From Evolve Dance Company, number 511, Kaya. From Dance Precisions, number 513, London. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 382, Phoenix. From Inspire Dance Complex, number 389, Ava. From Danceplex, number 522, Abigail. From N10 Dance Studios, number 402, Isabella. From Impact Dance Center, number 531, Haley. From Encore Elite, number 407, Leona. From Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 532, Sophia. From the Academy, number 535, Allison. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 409, London. From Danceology, number 543, Peyton. From Summit Dance Shop, number 544, Bryn. From Summit Dance Shop, number 423, Greta. From Legacy Dance Academy, number 553, Karina. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 558, Athena. And from Orange County Performing Arts Academy, number 427, Maggie. These are your runners-up in your junior division. Congratulations. Now we're moving on to our winners in our junior age division. From Project 21, 447, Callie. From Project 21, number 451, Esme. From Project 21, number 340, Reagan. From Dance Precisions, number 357, Sydney. From Project 21, 360, Isabella. From Dance Precisions, number 492, Brooklyn. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 500, Victoria. From the Rock Center for Dance, number 507, Sasha. From the Academy, number 515, Kinsley. From Danceplex, number 395, Isabella. And from the Rock Center for Dance, number 530, Sophia. Here are your finalists, your runners-up, and your winners in your junior age division. Congratulations, juniors. Thank you so much. All right, if I can have my teens come up. Juniors, if you want to exit this way, please. Thank you. Congrats. Thank you. They make my job easy. All those smiles and beautiful dancers, I love it. All right, you're so welcome. All right, teens, you ready? Let's move on to our teen proteges. These are our runners up in our teen division. From N10 Dance Studios, number 610, Sloan. From Pave School of the Arts, number 618, Addison. From Project 21, number 619, Liliana. From Dance FX, number 771, Katie. From Project 21, number 909, Lexi. From The Company, number 626, Esty. From Pave School of the Arts, number 778, Carmen. From Bobby School of Performing Arts, number 630, Lucy. From Studio One Dance Academy, number 779, Simone. From Studio One Dance Academy, number 788, Brooklyn. From Summit Dance Shop, number 638, Luella. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 640, Sloan. From Studio X, number 792, Leah. From Ohana Dance, number 643, Roxy. From Studio One Dance Academy, number 644, Praise. From Brent Street, number 796, Paris. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 797, Holden. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 798, Reese. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 926, Angelica. From The Company, we have number 647, Ariella. From The Company, number 648, Noah. From To The Point Dance Center, number 930, Madison. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 652, Sophia. From The Talent Factory, number 934, Ainsley. From K2 Studios, number 935, Zoe. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 815, Emerson. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 817, Lexi. From Project 21, number 821, Richie. From Dance Precisions, number 823, Presley. From Gotta Dance Academy, number 1012, Morgan. From The Rage, 942, Kiara. From N10 Dance Studios, number 827, Carissa. From Zoetic Movement, number 944, Jordan. From California Conservatory of Performing Arts, number 669, Trinity. From Dance Precisions, number 679, Kylie. From Danceology, number 838, Lila. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, it's number 958, Asaya. From Pave School of the Arts, number 691, Kaylee. From Dance Precisions, number 848, Paisley. From Danceology, number 962, Isabella. From Studio X, number 699, Caitlin. From Dimitri Kulov Classical Ballet Academy, number 849, Emma. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 701, Zoe. From Pave School of the Arts, number 704, Delaney. From Dance Dimensions Performing Arts Center, number 851, Sophia. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 853, Tiffany. Hi. You can make another line for me. Beautiful. All right. Let's see where I ended up. 853. Beautiful. From To The Point Dance Center, we've got number 855, Mackenzie. From The Colony, number 857, Lily. From The Rock Center for Dance, number 860, Sienna. From Rave Dance Complex, number 717, Michaela. From Room 1, number 718, Sunny. From The Academy, number 720, Caroline. All right. From La Costa Canyon Dance Team, number 980, Riley. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 981, Addison. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 722, Adeline. From Danceology, number 878, Makaya. From Mather Dance Company, number 989, Sophia. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 881, Chloe. From the Talent Planet, number 991, Brooklyn. From Pave School of the Arts, number 885, Ella. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 993, Kylie. From Artistry in Motion, Dance and Fit, number 738, Austin. From The Rage, number 997, Addison. From Studio X, number 893, Chloe. From Dance Precisions, number 999, Julissa. From the Center Stage Studio, number 894, Emily. From To The Point Dance Center, number 753, Charlotte. From Dance Precisions, number 754, Peyton. From Project 21, number 755, Layton. And there are your runners-up in our teen category. Now moving on to our teen protege winners. Here we go. From West Side Dance Project, number 774, Lila. From Pave School of the Arts, numbers 916, Clara. From Elements Dance Space, number 780, Kira. From Pave School of the Arts, number 781, Aaron. From The Colony, number 639, Phelan. From Room 1, number 799, Sydney. From Project 21, number 805, Kendall. From Project 21, number 810, Grayson. From the Rock Center for Dance, number 664, Victoria. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 828, Emmy Claire. From Evoke Dance Movement, we just said that. From the Academy, number 676, Claire Yvonne. From Project 21, number 847, Maya. From School of Dance and Music, number 698, Ryan. From the Rock Center for Dance, number 702, Alexis. From Studio One Dance Academy, number 892, Julia. And from Evoke Dance Movement, number 896, Coltrane. All right, can you please give a round of applause for all these amazing finalists in our teen category? Congratulations to all of you. If you want to take an exit this direction, that would be awesome. They're following you, Kylie. Congratulations, dancers. Beautiful. All right. Hi, Jake. All right, you ready? This is it. We got our seniors. Thanks for being so patient, seniors. Here we go with our protege runners up. We have from Evoke Dance Movement, 1060, Alexis. From Zoetic Movement, 1169, Alyssa. From Artist Entrance Dance Company, 1063, Joelle. From Evoke Dance Movement, 1073, Piper. From Project 21, 1078, Sammy. From Project 21, 1090, Zuzu. From Avante Dance Company, 1102, Keone. From Elevation Studios, 1194, Aubrey. From Dance Precisions, 1107, Brooklyn. From Avante Dance Company, 1114, Nia. From Pave School of the Arts, 1242, Sage. From The Company, 1243, Brooklyn. From Evoke Dance Movement, 1125, Aaron. From Studio One Dance Academy, 1134, Isabella. From the Industry Dance Academy, 1203, Willow. From Elevation Studios, 1138, Madison. From Project 21, 1141, Loyla. From To The Point Dance Center, 1147, Noah. From Evoke Dance Movement, number 1148, Lily. From Dance Precisions, number 1219, Cecilia. From Mather Dance Company, number 1221, Sienna. From Studio One Dance Academy, 1163, Megan. If you could please give it up for our runners-up in our senior category. And here we are, our winners for our senior protégés. From Mather Dance Company, 1167, Sophia. From Pave School of the Arts, 1170, Olivia. From Brent Street, number 1238, L. From The Colony, number 1191, Tucker. From Pave School of the Arts, number 1110, Jaden. From MVP Dance Elite, 1199, Satori. From Visionary Dancer, number 1244, Forrest. From Mather Dance Company, number 1123, Ronnie. From MVP Dance Elite, number 1246, John. From the Industry Dance Academy, number 1252, Olivia. And from Pape School of the Arts, number 1220, Jonah. Let's hear it for our runners-up and our winners in our senior division. Congratulations, dancers. If you want to exit this stage right, that would be amazing. Thank you so much. All right, you guys, that's it for Anaheim. Thank you so much for all your support and your love.